Court Kloppen keeping an eye on all of it for us. Good morning, Court.
Good morning, Julia. Staying busy on this Tuesday morning. We're seeing severe weather on the way to Northern California. Today, it's mostly moderate showers moving through, but it's going to become more intense heading through the middle of your work week. And getting a look outside this morning, here's a live look at Highway 36 from a Caltrans camera that we have there just outside of Chester. And you can see we do have new snow on the ground this morning. Roads will be slick in the mountains. This is around 4,500 feet for the elevation, and that's about as low as we saw snow, sticking a little bit under that in some areas. Today we're going to see snow levels lifting though to around 5,000 to 5,500 feet. Moderate rain and snow today. Heavier rain and snow tomorrow into Thursday, and gusty south winds also expected for tomorrow. In fact, a high wind watch going into effect tomorrow afternoon, staying in place through tomorrow night. Gusts up to 65 miles an hour possible for the valley and portions of the Sierra. Meanwhile, that could cause travel impacts, trees into roadways, or even power outages, as tree branches could fall into power lines. A winter storm watch in effect from 4 p.m. tomorrow through Thursday night. In the meantime, 4 p.m. today through 4 p.m. tomorrow, a winter weather advisory in place. We're going to see heavy snow, though, dumping, especially tomorrow night. Mountain travel is going to be impacted, and you're encouraged to avoid traveling in mountains tomorrow afternoon through early Thursday if you're able to. Otherwise, you're going to need chains or four-wheel drive. Flood watch in place Wednesday night through early Thursday. Water could be ponding on roadways. That's going to be an issue for us. Small creeks, streams, and rivers could also overflow, and the potential will be there for mudslides and debris flows in recent burn scars. So this is going to be a big event heading through for the next few days. Meanwhile, what we're tracking today, showers moving from south to north through the region this morning. Some snow still falling in mountain areas. You can see a decent light snow overnight. We did show you that live look at 36 where we saw that new snow in the valley. It's been heavy rain returning to some portions this morning, mainly west of I-5. And then you can see it's the second system arriving today. Yesterday we saw the first system moving in. Didn't do a whole lot for us, but it did give us a little bit of precipitation. Now we're seeing that second system moving in right now. That's going to give us rain heading through for tonight and ramping up through tomorrow afternoon. Then the next system arriving tomorrow afternoon, much more potent. That's going to pack a big punch. Dark blue and dark green showing heavy rain, heavy snow heading through. Snow levels 5,000 to 5,500 feet, upwards of 5 feet of snow possible above 6,000 feet, and 2.5 to 3 inches of rain possible through the end of the week in the valley. As far as today goes, we're looking at showers throughout the day, starting out in the mid to high 40s for the valley, low to mid 50s ahead for your afternoon. We are going to see little pockets here and there of dry weather, but for the most part, it's going to be wet today, so you'll want that umbrella. Mountain areas starting out in the low to mid 30s, ending up mostly in the low to mid 40s this afternoon with rain and snow. Snow levels 5,000 to 5,500 feet. And ahead in your Storm Tracker 7-day forecast, where your weekend's always in view. Tuesday, we're seeing lighter to moderate rain and snow moving in. Tomorrow, heavier rain and snow with strong gusty south winds continuing through Thursday. We'll dry out Friday and Saturday, and then another round of rain moving in on Sunday. And coming up in a few minutes, we're going to check back in and show you the precipitation projections across Northern California. It is impressive, and it's going to give you a better idea of what to plan for moving forward.